This is Francis Erdős, and it's time to start something new. It's the 1st of March, and traditionally, I just counted in my calendar, it's the 9th time that I'm really doing a deep dive on a certain project for 90 days. And I always start on the 1st of March and then on the 1st of September to really pick one particular project in my business and then really going deep into it. And I read a book called Essentialism once, and what really impressed me was the saying or the inner picture you can have to, instead of getting distracted or procrastinating, instead of going one step in 1,000 directions, like many of us do every day, when we think of this or that, and then, oh no, I have to do this first before I can really start. So instead of going one step into 1,000 directions, and I think the book is from Greg McKeown, and instead of that, you go 1,000 steps in one direction. So my inspiration for you today, with the start of my 90 days, maybe you have a certain project or you have a dream that you always dreamt of, and now that so many things are changing in the world, maybe these old dreams come up again and you have to rearrange your personal life or your work life, or you have to rearrange yourself in this changing world. And what is it that you always wanted to do and have never done? Maybe a certain project, maybe writing a book or doing your first video or doing just a fun project. I always take 90 days twice a year to really do a deep dive on that. And one of my projects in this 90 days is, as you can guess probably, I'm going to be live every day again. Because like the seasons come and go, you know, sometimes I'm like in deep dive mode when it comes to relaxation, or I don't know about you, but in the last weeks, wow, that was intense. Like a lot of old things coming up, a lot of personal transformations. And I use a lot of time just to meditate and just to do mantras and to clear that energy and to let the old come up and then not always identify myself with it and clinging onto it, but really to release. How have you experienced the last few weeks? Have they been tough for you externally, maybe in your business life, in your personal life, or internally that a lot of stuff came up and you struggled to get into that clarity again and into that heart connection? Well, all of these things, they always remind me of the movie The Lion King, which was one of my favorites as a little kid. And if you've seen it, that scene where those little animals who are always pestering around, the hyenas, I think. Oh, I have to look that one up. I'll have it in a moment. Hyena, yeah, that's it. You know, these little animals who are always pestering around in The Lion King. And then there's one scene where they pursue something, and then they fall off the rock in the middle of the thorn bushes. And I always laughed so hard when they were in the middle of those thorny bushes making a funny face. And of course, all these thorns were hurting everywhere. And sometimes I feel like that when, you know, when we go through personal transformations or the world is changing around us, that we kind of wake up in the middle of those thorns and then we make the best out of them. And then there's the next scene where you get out of those thorns again and you have a clear view again. So out of all this transformation that is around us at the moment, it's time to start something new again. It's time to envision something new again, to not just be in reaction mode, but to actually become productive and inspiring again. So if you want, you can do these 90 days with me together. I will definitely be live here during those 90 days more often, and I'm working on a few other projects, and the topic is really to focus. And maybe you have a certain project, like writing a book or doing your first video or starting a completely new business. I just finished my business coaching. I train a group of people as well who want to live their passions and want to live more freedom. And I coach them and on how to achieve those steps, both externally and what to do physically, what kind of actions to take in the 90-day action plan. And then also, you know, the whole internal game, when you go into full action, the many limiting beliefs that come up and the roadblocks and why am I not moving faster? And that is what I do the coaching for. So I just came off the coaching sessions and thought I can pass on the inspiration as well, because I always learn from my coaches and their topics, and it's always so interesting, also so heartwarming to see how a person really transforms himself or herself. Some of the coaches who are in my group right now, they've been with me for a few years, and I've seen them develop, and it has been so rewarding, really, to see how they shine much more, they have much more clarity, they know what to do, they know which steps to take, and it's so nice to see. So that's what I always do in that time frame when I go into full action. I also inspire a group of people to do the same, because we have a certain energy field as one person, but then when we go into the same energy, like the 90-day action plan energy as a group together, we create such a bigger energy field, and each one of the group can move forward so much faster and so much easier as well. So yeah, that is one of the inspirations from there. And what was funny is today on the 1st of March, where I traditionally, for the ninth time, I start the 90 days, one of my projects that I did over the new year and then the first 2 months was completely restyling my websites. And you probably know my websites from before. It was a collection of videos and ideas and not very pretty. And now, for the first time, I let a designer do the banners and put in ideas and everything. And today, exactly on this day today, it all came together. So if you are curious, you can go to francisherdes.com. That's the page where you get to all the pages. Or livefragrantly.com. Now it's all together. And I will put these 90-day, new 90-day videos on francisherdes.com again. And also streaming on YouTube. And yeah, so it's the start of something new. And you know, I always do things in a fragrant way, because it's so much more fun, it goes so much deeper. And with a sense of smell, you can just reconnect to yourself. If you've ever cut yourself off, or if you ever got stuck somewhere along the way. So the first fragrant inspiration for today is the oil lamp Magnify Your Purpose. Because the many people I've spoken to over the last few weeks, a lot of them told me, well, a lot of the businesses are changing, the whole economy is changing right now, and then, you know, there are these old dreams coming up, what I always wanted to do. But then this job or the family or whatever came in between, and now it's all coming up again. Do you experience that at the time right now as well, that many old things come up, both like old dreams and also old fears? It's a very intense time. And Magnify Your Purpose is a very sweet oil blend, which helps you and inspires you along the way to find your true purpose again. Not the things that keep you busy, or of course you have to have a job that feeds you, especially in the beginning stages. But then when you start living your purpose, and when you start going out there with your heart project, then it starts to grow and you start to learn and adjust and make things better. And then the time comes when you can live from it. And for finding that purpose, or you could say that higher task that you're here to accomplish, the oil blend Magnify Your Purpose is very, very inspiring. And you know the tradition as well, not only in the 90 days I do, I can always send you a fragrant letter if one of those topics or oil blend speaks to you in particular and you just want to put your nose into it. Like, we are all curious as human beings and the animals as well, and just want to smell and experience. So just let me know, send me a message and I'll send you a fragrant letter. The second fragrant inspiration for today is a blend called Live Your Passion. And that is if you already know your project. And I know many of my friends are entrepreneurs as well, doing their own shows and videos and podcasts and books and whatever, all the inspiring things. So for the next 90 days, what is one particular project that you wish to focus on? And not just focus on in a habitual way, yeah, I'll just do these things, but to really put all of your passion and all of your energy behind it. And that is where Live Your Passion comes in. That you can apply it on the heart, you can smell it, you can ignite your passion, and you know that when we accomplish something, there's always the outer tasks that we do, and then the big inner part where the beliefs come in, where the motivation comes in, the passion and all the energy that is behind the project. And I always use Live Your Passion for such occasions, because it's always good to be in a good energy, to be in a passionate energy, and that is that inspiration for today. And yeah, I will give you a few inspirations over the next 90 days as well. Meditation practice and self-love, self-awareness, and some practical business tips, and just inspiring stuff that brings you on your way to step into your power and to shine and to really feel good. So let me know if you have any questions. Also, I'm curious, what are you going through at the moment? What are you experiencing, or what kind of projects do you do at the moment? And then we see each other tomorrow again. I'm looking forward to that. See you tomorrow.